It's important to find a vet you can trust, but who can you trust to help you find a good vet?
By the vet, for the vet, basically.
He says his dog is dead because of his vet's mistake.
It isn't just a case of foxes guarding the hen house, it's the foxes guarding the other foxes.
Vetting Your Vet, tonight at 10.